J-E-L-L-Y, you've got no brain and you've got no eyes. You're a sea cucumber. You're a sea cucumber. C-R-A-W-L, hanging out in the sea is a tale to tell. You're crawling. You're crawling. I wish I was a sea cucumber with a leathery soft body, crawling with tubed feet and tentacles, reaching a length as long as 6 feet. Scavengers of the benthic zone, eating plankton and organic matter, waiting in the currents to catch their food, and a stomach doesn't really matter. They don't have a brain, they have neural tissue in a ring around the oral cavity. Nerves in the skin to feel and touch light running down the entire body. They breathe by drawing water in through their rear end to diffuse ammonia and phagocytic waste. Water vascular system for hydraulic pressure, making sure they keep up the pace. Sea turtles, crustaceans, fish, and people eat them. Their defense is evisceration. They also have toxins with a nasty taste, and they're up all night to hide from predation. Those toxins can be used in medicine. Their body's gourmet food for people to eat. They're found in any marine environment, like tropical shallow water coral reefs. Some have separate genders, others make sperm and eggs. Larvae develops in water or the body. Then there's the one that's simply split in half. No need for holy matrimony. From the Silurian period 400 million years ago, we know they evolved from Paleozoic ophiocetoids. Most ancient plated forms are related to dendro and dactylochirotes.